see a nice little light skin. She look like she a little vibe. She look like she thick. She got the drip on.
Excuse me. Hey, what's up? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Okay, that's good to know. My name's Timothy.
Nice to meet you. I'm Meek.
Who?
Meek.
Meek? Okay, I ain't gonna lie. You caught my attention. You got the green on. You just popping out. Like, I feel so bad if I ain't get your number or something. You feel me?
I don't think I can do that.
Really?
Nah.
You got a man or something?
Yeah.
Damn, I feel bad for you. I'm just saying, because you missing out on your blessing right now. Yeah.
How?
You don't think so?
No.
You got to get to know me. Get to find out.
Is that right?
It's a fact. I'm just saying, though, like, I'm new out here. I'm trying to find, like, food spots, things to do. You can't, like, be friends with me and show me around.
I'm not really looking for that type of vibe.
You're not? Damn, well, can I get your IG at least before I get up on out of here or something?
I ain't interested.
All right, well, you know what? It was nice talking to you. You have a good day, all right? Yeah, she didn't want to mess with the kids, y'all. It's cool, though. It's cool. She looked good, too, y'all. But she just wasn't trying to mess with me. Oh, yeah, what's up?
This you?
Hold on, come on that side. Go on that side. Yeah, what's
this
up?
You?
I mean, you sent me in there, right?
Yeah, that's nice.
I appreciate it, but you know, I was just about to get going. I tried to holler at you over there, but you didn't want to talk to me for real.
Yeah, I know that, but I didn't know you was driving like this.
This how I'm rocking. What I tell you my name was over there? I said, I'm Timothy. I'm him. They don't call me Timothy for no reason.
The red interior, that's nice.
That's what I'm saying. You could have been rocking with me. Would have been looking good together in this car.
So, what you trying to do tonight?
Tonight? I mean, what you trying to do? Because I'm debating if I should even be talking to you at this point. Because your energy just shifted. It just changed. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I know, but... I kind of changed my mind. I was trying to play hard to get.
Oh, really? Okay, okay.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I mean, who don't like hard to get?
Nah, I mean, hard to get is cool, but it's cool to a certain extent. Like, you was extremely hard to get. I don't think I was going to get you because you said you had a man.
You're right. I did say that. But, I mean, again, it's trying to play hard to get.
So, what was your man? Do you actually got a man?
Nah, I ain't got a man.
Okay, okay. Well, look. You look good. Let me step out real quick. Hold up. Yeah, you said your name was Neek?
Yeah.
Okay, it's nice to meet you again.
Again?
Do like a little 360, because it's definitely back there.
Yeah.
You be working out?
No, I don't work out no more. I used to be in the military, so.
Oh, for real?
I don't really have to work out anymore.
Okay, that's what's up, because your body, it look like you got that nice shape. You got
Thank
that
you.
Nice physique to you.
Thank you.
But I mean, look, we could definitely chop it up in the car. We could talk for a little bit. And then, you know, if I'm messing with your vibe, we can mess around, step out somewhere, get something to eat, something to drink.
Okay.
How that sound?
That's what's up.
Come on, hop in. Yeah, I don't know, y'all. I don't know if I should take this home or kick it out.
Like, okay.
So, like, it's basically just, yeah, there you go.
Okay.
You good, don't worry about it.
Okay.
It's gonna clear.
This is nice.
I
like this. This is real.
I appreciate it. I like you. You know what I'm saying? You look real fly and you caught my attention, you know that, right? So like tell me more about you. I wanna get to know you. Cause usually I'm gonna be 100. When I feel like I can't get nobody attention, the first time I talk to them, I feel like I don't want to talk to them no more if they come back to me. But you're a little, you something different. I'm messing with you a little bit already.
I'm definitely different.
Yeah. So tell me something about you.
It ain't really much to know. I mean, I'm not from Houston. I'm from Mississippi, so.
Oh, you from the South.
Yeah.
So you know how to cook and everything, all that. Okay.
Soul food.
That's what's up.
But yeah, I definitely cook from time to time, you know.
Yeah, so I ain't gonna lie. If I just got done from a long, hard day of work, I'm talking about I'm picking up boulders, I'm tired.
Mm-hmm.
How you gonna, what you gonna cut me up? What you gonna present me?
If you're tired, then I'll present you with whatever you want to be fed. I mean, I'll ask you what you want.
What's your five-star dish?
My five-star dish? Mm-hmm. Of course, everybody's five-star dish is steak and potatoes. But see, I like to make, like, beef stew over rice. That's my number one thing.
So you actually know how to get busy in the kitchen. You ain't just somebody that look nice on the outside, but they can't do nothing, you know what I'm saying,
inside. No.
Okay, that's what's up. I salute to you for that.
For sure.
But it's like, it's crazy, though. Like, damn. You said you was playing hard to get.
Yeah.
What you do for a living, if you don't mind me asking?
I work at the Pepsi plant.
Pepsi plant?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's what's up. At least you ain't dancing. You ain't never danced before?
No.
Because I don't like females that dance, that strip, bottle girls.
I'm not a stripper, but I can dance.
Ooh, you could dance?
Yeah.
You gonna dance with me?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna dance with me one day?
Maybe one day.
Yeah, okay. But I mean, we talking, I think I'm messing with you a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So let me just ask you this. My type of female is someone that with you for you and not really for what they got, you know what I'm saying? So like, what's your type of man? Like, what type of man would you talk to, you feel me?
I mean, you gotta have your together, like,
yeah,
you gotta definitely have your together. You gotta be able to finesse me too. I mean, I feel like you do for me, I do for you.
Okay, like
vice versa.
So let's say, boom, I just lost everything. I was just up six figures. I'm making six figures a year, but I lost my job. I'm struggling. And, you know, in the instance, in that situation, I had you. I was talking to you and everything. Would you leave me?
No, I'll help you get on your feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay.
Next level female.
See, it sounds good. I just wish you would have talked to me over there from the jump.
I know, but
okay.
I always play hard to get, you know?
Okay.
I feel like that's more of an attraction than somebody that's easy, right?
Okay, that's what's up. I respect it. So you f***ing with me?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, if you f***ing with me, then show me that you f***ing with me so I won't feel like I'm being played.
So how am I supposed to do that?
That's a good question. You gotta surprise me.
So maybe you can take me out and we can see.
And you gonna pay for it?
Yeah.
You gonna pay
for it? No.
Oh, you're not gonna pay for it?
I don't know. We'll have to see.
We're gonna have to see.
I mean, you said you wanna take me out, right?
We could do that.
If you're taking me out, then you have to pay. Just like if I'm taking you out, I have to pay.
All right, so how about this? I take you out, and then we go to like a nice little, like Panda Express.
I'm not really with the Chinese.
What about Applebee's?
Applebee's?
Yeah, or the Cheesecake Factory.
I don't know. I kind of with steak places, you know.
Damn.
Steak 48 or.
I don't want to spend too much, you know. I want to spend at least $100 on the first day. Is that? That's respectable. $100.
I don't know. $100 might just be.
Damn. Oh, well, look, all right, so check this out. If I take you out to eat steak, this is what we're going to do afterwards. We're going to go to my penthouse, and then we're going to drink a little bit. We're going to vibe out, smoke some hookah, and then afterwards, you know, I might put you on that balcony. Hey, I'm just saying, one thing might lead to another.
I don't know. You might could do that.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So you f***ing with me then, huh?
Yeah, I'm f***ing with you.
All right, look, if you f***ing with me, give me a kiss on the cheek.
Really?
Yeah, that's how I'm going to know. That way I don't feel like I'm being played. I'm just saying.
Kiss on the cheek.
Yeah.
I don't know. You gotta do something for that.
What I gotta do?
You gotta do something for a kiss on the cheek. I don't just give everybody. I just met you.
You right. Well, I just met you and I don't want to spend $200 on a steak dinner. You feel me? Especially when I feel like they wasn't messing with me from the jump. So, you look good and everything, but to be honest, you know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to kick you out because.
Kick
you
a
gold?
Out.
You kind of a gold digger. Like, you seen something that glittered in your eyes.
A gold digger?
Yeah, you seen something that glittered in your eyes and then you just came to it. But earlier over there, when I tried to get your number, you wouldn't give it to me.
I mean,
you said you had a man.
I told you I was playing hard to get.
Well, I ain't gonna lie. You can't play hard to get no more because I don't want you. So you know what you could do? You can get out of my car, baby. It was nice talking to you.
Nice to talk to you too. I mean, that's you missing out.
Mm-mm-mm.
I don't even know how to get out of here.
I got you. Alright. 100K game, baby. Alright. Can't dig no gold over here, baby. 100K game, baby. Make sure I subscribe to the channel, man. 2024, we steady catching these gold diggers and we turning up. Man, I ain't gonna lie, I wanted to take her home so bad, but I just couldn't. I'm doing it for y'all. So make sure y'all turn up on my page, drop a comment, like this video. We lit. Gang. Shout out to